That was Lemminkainen's return, the last of Sibelius's four Lemminkainen legends. The Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra was conducted by Esa-Pekka Salonen. Inviting out for their solo bars, the cor anglais player, Carolyn Hove, viola, Evan Wilson, cellist, Ronald Leonard. Being Finnish, Sibelius has naturally been an important musical figure to Salonen. How far Sibelius plays a part in my background is impossible to say, he explains. It's in the air, you breathe it.